Start the motor. The green button is crimping button. The red button is open button. The middle black button is switch automatic point function. Buzzer. Power button. Gauge. Under point crimping mode, let us crimp. Keep press the button. It will keep crimp. Press the open button. Same with the foot pedal. Now let us change to automatic mode. Press one time and it will finish crimping and open. Same with the foot pedal. Press one time it will crimp and open. Let's crimp hose for test. This is RSN 13 毫米, 1/2 inch. Measure the diameter before crimping. 28 毫米. Find 1/2 inch 13 毫米 in reference table. It is 13. Before crimping, it is 28 毫米. After crimping, diameter is 24 毫米. Just for reference, maybe the data is a little different with your hose. Customer need crimp with his hose details and experience. 13 毫米 hose, we choose 23 dice. Change the dice to 23. Note there are numbers on the dice. Number marked as 1234567. Install dice with sequence from 128. Put numbers in clockwise. Rotate dice stopper to fix the dice. So the dice will not fall down. Crimp hose 1/2 inch RSN. We need to crimp up to 24 毫米. We use 23 dice, so we need to rotate one circle to reach 24 毫米. Now we could crimp with point mode. Keep pressing. When the buzzer ring it finished, press the open button and take it out. Crimping efforts is perfect. No gaps between hose and ferrules. Now we change to automatic mode and try again. The dial already set down, so we could crimp directly. The diameter is 24 毫米. Operation video is finished. There are two notes you need to know when you turn off the motor. Recommend change it to point mode. If keep it on automatic mode, if kids touch it, touch the button by accident, the motor is not work, but the valve and transformer keep working, so it may burn off the valve or transformer. So change to point mode. Even touch it, it will not work. The second point is maintenance. When you receive your machine, brush some butter and hydraulic oil on the surface. Butter and hydraulic oil mixed 1:1. The more the better. Operate oftenly to keep it lubrication.